first started teaching, I worked with severely handicapped children, and I didn't want to know if I'd be able to handle being an educator and being effective. But knowing that no one else was able to work with this child, I stuck it out, and I had to find a way to teach them. And this child, who was 5 at the time, is now 26 and is doing very well. And I think that kind of put me on the path of giving all children the opportunity they deserve, despite what obstacles that they were confronted with. And that's kind of paved my path in education to be where I am today. So I work in the field of autism. We're a very heavy data collection type program. And I know there's a lot of issues regarding using data assessments to monitor student progress. In my field, my entire career, I've used assessments and data and monitor it through that way. And I think because I've used it my entire career, I have a different idea and take on how it's used and how to monitor and adjust education for children. And I think as an educator, I've been able to talk to other teachers to have them understand the value that it can be used in their classroom. And it's not just a one approach that, you know, you're going to use data or assessments in this way. You can use it to monitor a variety of different students' progress that way. So they can reach the achievement that they need to be successful.